And this is a ground fish. It's called dry fish. It's a freshwater fish from the river. White fish. For this recipe, we use 0.3 kilograms. This one called thua plu. In English, the princess bean or wing bean. But if you cannot find this one, you can use long bean instead. Maybe it might be difficult to find this one in America or somewhere outside Thailand. So from this, you have to chop it. Just a slice it crosswise. And then it's come out like that. It tastes similar to long bean, but it's better. So if you cannot fry this, you can use long bean instead. It's about 1 cup. It's about 1.5 cup of basil leaves, fresh one. So you pour only the leaf. We don't need the stem or anything, just the leaf. Okay, this is a curly paste. It's called gang pet paste. You can get in the market, and I think in America you also can find it in the package. Not very difficult to find, pretty easy. I think this one is red curry. The ingredient of this is chili, shrimp paste, salt, garlic, pepper lime, lemon grass, garango, and then mix everything together. So for this recipe, we use only this amount. So it's about 1.5 tablespoons. Maybe let's say 2 tablespoons. No? This is the coriander root. So we need the root. We use about 3 roots. When you buy coriander here, they come with the root anyway. So you put this, the coriander root, and then crush it. And then put the ground fish, about half of them first. And then add about 1 tablespoon of the gang pet paste.
Pig thai.
And then ground pepper, white pepper, about 1 teaspoon. And then salt. Also about 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar. And then mix everything together in the crock. Now we do it half-half because our crock here is not very big size, so yeah, it can hold about half of the fish we have. And then when all ingredients and ground fish mix well, then you just put it in the bowl. And then we do the same thing with the rest. Half, same thing. And then add about 1 tablespoon of chili, gang pet paste, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt. And then 1 teaspoon of ground white pepper. And then the same. Mix everything together. spoon to milk. So again, do the same thing when all the ingredients mix well. And put, now we get all the fish in one bowl, in the mixing bowl. So now the color of the ground fish turn to like orange from the red from the gampet paste, and then we mix. We put all the slices to a pool into the mixing bowl, and then mix. Then follow by the basil leaves. Well, I think this bowl is a little bit too small, so we move it to a bigger pot, so that easier to mix everything together. So mix the fish and the bean and basil leaves together. And now we ready to fry it. This recipe can make about 20 pieces. Before we have about 1.5 cup of basil leaf, and we use it about 1/3 to mix with the ground fish, and now the rest we will fry it, because actually fish cake is very, very good to eat with the crispy basil. So we will fry it in the same, or you don't need to change it, use the same low to medium heat. So now we just do and go. So now it's crispy. You can see it's still green. So done. It will take about 2 minutes. We will top the crispy basil. Or you can put it in separate plate, serve with the fish cake. It's a very good complement to the fish cake. You can see it still have a very fresh green color. I want to show you how crispy it is. It's very crispy.